Don't you dare walk away from me. And don't tell me you're sorry. And don't tell me to forget it. And don't you dare tell me to let it go. God knows I'd like to. I wish I could, but I can't. I can't forget that we had something. And you're running away. You're running away, don't you see, Mark? You're running away from the one thing I have searched for all my life. And why? Because you're scared? Well, I'm scared too. But you and I, we have something worth fighting for. We can make it work. I'm not saying it will be easy, but I care about you. And I know that deep down under this bravado, you care about me. And that's what it's all about. Mark, don't you get it? It's the human experience. You can pretend all you want, but you're only lying to yourself. You're denying the simple and wonderful fact that you're emotional and vulnerable and alive. Can you honestly stand there and tell me that I mean nothing to you? Everything that happened that night was a lie. That you feel nothing. I feel sorry for you, Mark. I'll move on. I'll find someone else. I'll be okay. Because I know that I tried, that I did everything I could. But someday, you will look back and you'll realise what you threw away. And you'll regret it. Always.